Hey guys, welcome back to another video about Elmvale Show, and we're going to be doing today is getting the Stanton card. And as you see, I got Stanton right there, and we're about to buy him. We're going to test him out later in the next video. We're going to open some packs as well today. Hopefully I get some stuff. We'll have to find out about that. But as you see, I got the stubs from selling some players, pulled some strings to do this. Got the 95 overall Stanton, 99 power from both sides of the plate. But yeah, we get Stanton. That's our team. Don't worry about Dante Bichette. We're taking him out, that's why. And putting Stanton in for Dante Bichette. And I think that's pretty cool. Stanton is a car I know I'm going to do good with, because I played with him before and I can honestly do really good with him. And secret, I already played a little bit with Stanton because I got some future videos coming up with Stanton playing. So I already know what his card is and it's pretty good, not gonna lie. But yeah, basically all of this video we're just gonna be doing some pack openings, buying cards. That's it. Let's just set up this lineup here. You see, we got 8,000 stubs left. We're gonna spend that all on packs. Trying to make my way around this place, figure out where to buy packs. Forgot I haven't bought packs in a while. If you're an old fan of this channel, you know I don't have good luck buying packs. We're gonna buy a holiday pack, one of those, then I think 3 standard packs. Yeah. See who we get in those. Probably trash. Probably very trash. I don't think they're gonna be good. Let's see what this crap is. It's freaking crap. Yep, it's crap. Oh wait, what is that? What is that? Nothing. Yes. So I think that nothing card got nothing in the money rank stuff. That card can't do crap. So we're gonna buy 3 standard packs here. I bet you we'll get better stuff in the standard pack than we did even in the Christmas pack. That's pretty sad. It's true. Look at my hair. That's pretty cool. Wanna see what we get here? It's a little delayed. I forgot about that. So we get here. Oh, we get a gold cleat. That's cool. Still better than what we got. Still better than the Christmas present. That's pretty sad. That's pretty sad. Got one of those brown things again. Griffey Jr. I'm excited for Elmvale Show. I just want Elmvale Show to come out, man. Freaking waiting so long. A whole year. And I bought it. You saw that Aaron Judge card in there. Didn't I do a video on it? Probably. Yeah, so I have about like 3 videos coming up. We had a wiffle ball video. It took about 30 minutes. It's going to take a lot of editing to do that video. So, just doing it for you guys. Then I had to do 2 of these videos. And then we already uploaded the Asian video. So we have 3 videos to upload still, and still more to come this week. Today is 4th of July. This video should be coming up today. But if it doesn't, happy 4th of July. But if it doesn't somehow not do that, then somehow not come out today, then I'm sorry. But it should come out today. Anyway, yeah, we're gonna look at this crap market. Yeah, now I'm looking at the bats. They probably cost the same amount. It sucks. Why did I buy a Christmas pack? They had nothing in it. Never buy a Christmas pack, kids. Santa's not delivering presents this year, kids. It's a Grinch. Gave you freaking cleats for 300 stubs. What the heck are you gonna do with that?